The age of Alexander continues.
The following contest is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Look, Cedric Alexander's had a lot of ups and downs in his career, but I admire the heck out of him for committing to a new career direction.
Now, Alexander's held the Cruiserweight title, tag team titles, but tonight, Cedric looks for even more success.
Hopefully, Cedric is not overly confident going into this match. There is a big change in the atmosphere.
And representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E!
You can't fight the gravitational pull of Big E. You can only hope you're on his good side.
Devastation through positivity coming.
The Hall of Fame powerhouse.
And representing the Heart Foundation from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
A first ever European champion and also the longest reigning European champion.
But lest we forget the main event of SummerSlam 1992, when the Bulldog captured the Intercontinental title.
I wonder what the Bulldog would choose from his arsenal.
Tonight is another opportunity for Bulldog to flex his insane power. Well, guys, this ring's about to turn into a ballroom.
Here comes Brooks Jensen.
And from Redbird, Alabama, weighing in at 243 pounds, Brooks Jensen!
Beers and brawling on the menu tonight with Brooks in action. Yeah, certainly not a man you want to anger in the ring or in a bar.
One thing about Brooks is he knows when to hold him and knows when to fold him.
Yeah, but Byron, I don't think he knows how to walk away or how to run. He is as fearless as they come.
The dawn of WWE has arrived.
And representing the D'Angelo family from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 240 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Tony D'Angelo.
D'Angelo, a former All-American wrestler, now taking over all of WWE.
That's pretty impressive, given his family's background in waste management. Anyone in the ring tonight is going to learn a harsh lesson. You don't test the Don.
Yeah, a win here tonight proves that Tony D'Angelo is truly a made man.
news has arrived.
A man who gets so much pleasure from cutting his opponents down to size with his words and fists.
And from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, Wade Barrett.
Something tells me we're going to have a royal delivery of some bad news. Wade Barrett has got his game face on. Certainly not thinking like an announcer right now.
I have a feeling Wade's looking to remind everyone just how hard he can hit. Perhaps the richest man in all of WWE, Cameron Grimes.
And guess what, Michael? His fortune is going to the moon.
And from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
A stock market savant, anything he invests in turns to gold.
I wonder if he'll invest in my health food line.
Even Grimes' luck has its limits. Cameron Grimes is not to be underestimated.
And based on his bank statement, not to be undervalued either.
The person I feel the worst for is the ref. Imagine having to keep track of 8 superstars. At least it's one fall to the finish.
Straight to the knee.
Being hobbled like that, something to keep an eye on.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Heavy body shots. It's hard. He can pin his opponent right here.
Oh, somehow.
He's not even close to being done yet.
And there was some force on that move.
Waist lock. No, no.
Nice counter from Grimes.
Hold in for belly to belly.
That's
spot for Tony.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
This could do it.
And it's Davey Boy.
Oh, snap here.
And that could put Savage in his place.
Yeah, Brooks delivering the pain.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Seemed to be pretty easy.
Flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
Byron, I love this move. One of my favorites.
Modified surfboard.
Chuck to the outside.
I got a strong feeling there's more to come.
Gonna take it high risk. Will it pay off? Jumping, complete shot.
Face first.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Straight up to the top of cover. And looking at Big E. Almost 2.5.
That was a long two count there.
Big E taking hold.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Still a lot of game.
Maybe not, maybe not. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Duplex attempt. Able to go behind though. These superstars' bodies must be racked with excruciating pain.
This is the true tech.
Cover, cover.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Kick to the gut. Hoisting up there.
Drop kick with precision.
And shoulders are down. He forces a break before the count of two. Still in it. Ouch. He turns it around. Great reaction from Cedric.
Stalemate of counters.
a knee to the face.
Punishing their opponent.
Oops, a loving blow to the chest.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Sense that D'Angelo doesn't want to play around much longer.
He's got a cover. Elimination.
Whose night
has come to an end. Put in a position now.
Stunning is busy having here.
Broken up.
And the match continues.
Cedric Alexander.
It is Cedric Alexander.
Cedric with a game ender.
Kicks out. He still has life.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Oh, he's late for the whole time.
He got the shoulder up in time.
He's still got more left in the tank.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Just one step ahead.
Big E, ending. That could put Davey Boy down for good.
Two count. That's it. Bulldog just got eliminated.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, my. Single leg drop kick. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
A nice shot by Big E.
Man, that's going
to
hurt.
And Big E continues to find a way to forge an attack.
Yeah, this late in the game, I'm not sure if Lance can buy his way out of this predicament.
Oh, man.
Cameron Grimes on a collision course. Cover! There's two! Kicking out in time.
Did he kick out?
Two! No, he gets the shoulder up.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Oh man, check out this power! Gorilla press slam! And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Grimes with a ring.
Damn it, Grimes.
Uh-oh. This could do it! And a kick out at two.
Incredible resiliency.
Big E!
Thought for sure he was done.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a will it be? And he picks it off.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Cedric expected that.
Snapmare takeover. But now here's Big E.
Wait a minute, set again. Devastating submission coming.
And a man from Kevin D'Angelo. Eliminated from this match. Submit. How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive.
This is it.
Kidding me.
And now to Cedric.
Cedric Alexander.
Lumbar check.
Is there a
cover? Is it enough? Cover. Hangs on by a thread.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
I don't think I've ever seen Alexander so frustrated. He thought he had this in the bag, and now he has to be considering a new strategy.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Counters that. Show King for the swinging side effect.
Is it up? The cover! Two!
No, stops the count at two.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm.
Alexander lifts him up and the Fisherman Buster.
Cedric with a game ender.
Two!
Brooks Jensen is out of here. Attack.
Cameron Grimes has his opponent. There's a slam package driver.
That has Savage counting the lights.
Oh, he was almost finished.
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And you can see the frustration building inside.
And there's the cover.
Cedric is out. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Boom!
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
He's going for it all.
From the top rope.
Savage was right on target.
What an incredible match and win for Randy Savage.
Here is your winner, the Macho King, Randy Savage.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.